Agree, and then agree even more. Yeah. If the customer says something funky.
You know what? I don't like buying a car.
I gotta let this person know how I'm not gonna buy. Just agree. Just agree with people. I wouldn't like buying a car either. And don't get offended by people. Take a look at politicians. What are they doing? They just agree hard with their base. You're running for office every single day. You're running to be mayor of Celicar Motors. The BDC agents that get rattled, that get upset, they don't set as many appointments. The people that get rattled, the people that get upset, don't sell 20, 30 cars a month. So don't let anything faze you. Treat people right. Agree, 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 and then agree even more.